The holy grail of graphic cards is out. The world will never be the same again. A revolution in gaming is upon us. And nothing, I repeat, nothing, will ever look the same again. Except RTX has nothing to show for it. Serge, Nara, what's happening, NVIDIA? I mean, where did you guys go wrong? I don't understand. So all we're left with is comparing the RTX series cards with the 10 series cards on traditionally rendered games. So, is it worth buying the RTX series cards? Well, maybe you want to hold on for a bit, considering Battlefield 5 is delayed for late November, and Shadow of the Tomb Raider, which is out right now and is an RTX title, will apparently get the RTX functionality added in a later update. That being said, the card can handle gaming in 4K at the highest settings at a good frame rate. But again, is that one thing worth spending 70,000 rupees to a lakh on a graphics card? So in my opinion, the RTX series seems to be rushed and probably isn't ready yet.
What are you hiding, NVIDIA?
What are you not telling us? Is this some sort of conspiracy? Are aliens gonna invade us? I don't know what's happening, man. Let me just say that we waited for 2 years. 2 years for this card.
So why rush the launch of the RTX series cards
even when games aren't ready to use the tech? We PC gamers who pre-ordered the card had a lot of expectations from NVIDIA, and I just feel that they're letting us down. Will we ever get the ray tracing tech that we were promised? Will future games make ray tracing a thing? Will the girl who I met about 2 weeks ago marry me? I don't have the answers for everything, guys. But if you do, let me know in the comments below. And remember, love thy neighbor and their gaming systems.